Hello, Patrick Walchuk with an update on the Kanata Stittsville real estate market for the month of September 2024, and we'll be comparing that to September of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you at the beginning of every month. So what happened is that we had total sales in the Kanata Stittsville area of 151 units being sold, which was a very healthy increase of over 16% compared to September of 2023. In terms of the overall price, the average price was $738,000, which was an increase of 4.3%. And when we break that down into residential and condo, so for residential freehold, the average price in Kanata Stittsville is now almost $790,000, and that's a very nice increase of 2.2%. In terms of condominiums, they're going the opposite way, just marginally. But anyhow, their average price is $419,000 and change, and that's a slight decline of 0.1%. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're just taking one day more than last year. They're selling on average in 29 days compared to 28. And thank you for watching.